Hey guys, welcome back. The second video link is in the description. When you see this message, YouTube restricted mode turned on by your network administrator. You can't leave comments on YouTube videos. Can't watch some videos on YouTube. There are two easy fixes. Let's see on PC first and then on mobile. Go to the top right of your web browser and click on the three dots here. This happens especially on public Wi-Fi. Scroll down and go to settings. This is for Chrome, but it should apply to other browsers as well. Then on the left hand side, go to privacy and security. Scroll down and go to security, then scroll down till you reach advanced. So make sure secure DNS is turned on here. If it's not, then next to select DNS provider, click here on the drop down to turn off restricted mode on YouTube. Select Google public DNS, click on back here, then go back to YouTube and click on the refresh button or control R. Now on phone, to fix and turn off restricted mode turned on by network administrator on mobile, go to phone settings, then go to network and internet, click on advanced, click on private DNS. By default it's automatic. Turn it off by clicking on off. Click on save, then swipe up, close YouTube app and reopen it. It will work now. If it was helpful, please subscribe and like. To watch the second scenario on YouTube restricted mode, click here.